Today in this video, we will see how to manually update Google Play Store. The first thing we will do is we will check the version of Google Play Store which is available in our Android device. Go to Play Store, tap on menu, go to settings, scroll down and check the Play Store version. It is 7.9.80. Now what we'll do is we'll open Chrome or any other browser, then we'll go to this website forum.xda-developers.com. I will leave the link of this website in the description box below. Now after this, go tap on this search icon here and search for Google Play Store. So scroll down and select this Google Play Store here, link here. Now scroll down and you can see there is a download option. There is a new version which is 8.0.26, so select it. Now select OK to download. You can see under the download option this Google Play Store is downloading. Just let us wait until the downloading finishes. So once the Google Play Store downloads, what you do is you will scroll down and then select it. Now you can see that for security reason, the third party apps won't be installed in the in your Android device. What you do is you go to the settings here and then select this unknown sources and select OK. Now what you do is select install. Now you can see that Google Play Store has finished installing. Select open. Now let's go back to the menu here. Let's go to the settings here and let's check the version. Now you can see the version of the Google Play Store is 8.0.26. So this is how you will install Google Play Store manually in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you.